Oh, it's someone behind man like that? And he just hit Matt Jackson. Oh, Kenny Omega's getting in. And there's the Dark Order. I'm good with that. The Dark Lord and Hangman against the Elite.
Kenny, that's not the match I wanted. But if that's what we have to do, that's what we'll do. And when we win, not only do I get a shot for the world title, but these guys get a shot for your tag titles.
Oh. That's a good offer. That's a good offer.
You didn't earn it. You didn't earn it. But you earned it. Okay. 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 No, that's okay. That's okay. All right. Hey, whoa. No, that's cool. It's cool. Shut up. Back up, you boys back up. I got something I need to say to my old partner.
Well,
you make a lot of demands for someone that isn't in a position of power, but I'll entertain your idea, Paige. But the thing is, we get nothing in exchange. So I've got a suggestion. After we beat your guys, one by one by one, by one by one, not only do your boys lose their shot at the tag team titles, you lose yours too. That's right. I'm asking you, Paige, to walk away. Yeah, you can still go back home to Ma and Pa, and you can tell them about all your wins and losses and be proud of what you accomplished up to this point. But it ends there. You know, stop me if you've heard this before, but they say that you miss 100% of the shots that you don't take. But you also don't fail either. And isn't that what you're really afraid of, Paige? In front of all these people? In front of all of the fans around the world? Aren't you really just afraid to fail in front of them all?
I hope Hangman wins the AEW World Title.
Hey, I'm talking here. I'm gonna take an extra measure of pleasure when cowboy shit turns into belt collector. So if you're cool with that, so are we.
Kenny, the Dark Order does not back down from a fight.
Okay.